I was concerned about was to fix food all the time because Britt and I are now empty nesters and I basically stopped cooking. So Belle started cooking. And she said she's never cooked very much. And so now she's learned to cook Chinese here in America. But I had a great time with both of them.
Unfortunately, I had to be away for the middle week, but just the few short days that we spent, they had so much fun. They had given us so much more than we gave them. I told them, we have to go for a walk in the woods. It was muddy and their socks got wet, and they still were happy and smiling. We just had a delightful time. I got back from India. Valentine's on my pillow. They've just been wonderful.
I think we all know new things from this trip. For example, last night we had a bonfire, and I learned how to roast the marshmallow. and then Belle told me, don't play with your food.
Work in Guadeloupe, I need to live in your house.